I've touched worse.
Return to the base and send that data to Reese. I have more to kill. Oh, and Vault Hunter, you are worthy of that name. Good hunting with you.
Wow! You really just popped the brains right out of my gigamind. Not satisfied with running underfoot, huh? I get it. My father once said I was 12th in line to run the company, so I made 11 quick little cuts to the family tree. Now I'm next in line. Think about that. Now you've put yourself in my way.
Hunter? Wait, why do you smell like brains and fried circuitry? You know what? I don't want to know. Call Reese, let him know you got the job done.
Hey, Vault Hunter! Did you get the data from Gigamind? Give it!
Yeah, I got it. But I ain't giving it unless you help us open the vault.
Oh, yeah, that. It's just I'm super busy with this whole invasion thing. Any other time, it is vault o'clock, baby, but I've got my company to look out for.
Your loss. I'm gonna see how far I can dropkick a human brain. My best is 21 meters.
Wait, okay, fine. I rebuilt Atlas from almost nothing, and I will do anything to keep Malawan from taking that away. I swear on this company's future that I will help you find and open the vault.
That's as good a promise as any, killer. Give the man what he needs.
I have never seen Reese squirm like that. You're really something, Vault Hunter.
Standing right here, the hologram can still hear you. And Hollow Reese has feelings. Oh, man! This guy had everything up in there. Troop movements, supply lines, scouting data. Looks like Malawan's been searching for fragments of the Vault Key themselves, and they've got some leads. A planet called Athenus?
Athenus? Perfect. Vault Hunter, come up to Sanctuary.
Great work. You do that. Reese, out.
Okay, so you saw a corporation that was getting curb-stomped by a way bigger and cooler corporation, and you said, I'm going with Team Loser Stash? Come on, work with me here, superfan! This whole beef over the vaults has been getting Mondo views, but it's got a shelf life. Specifically, when you die, so try to keep it going, maybe find some better allies? Just a suggestion. Later! Meet me up on the bridge when you're ready, killer. How was Promethea?
Great nightlife, lots of craters. But Atlas is getting their arse handed to them.
We'll help Reese when we can. Right now, we've got to get to Athena's. I've got a friend there. We should see what she knows. Claptrap, tight broadcast to Athena's. Call sign Sapphire.
And comms open!
Bad time?
Yeah, kinda. I'm guessing you're calling for the same reason Malawan's trashing our monastery? Well, I don't have it, but I know where it is. Hey, get here soon or you'll miss all the fun. And by fun, I mean getting bulldozed by corporate murder squads.
Maya. She can hold her own until we get there. She's a siren and as badass as they come. Hell, maybe we can convince her to join us.
Would be helpful to have another siren on board. Besides you, Lilith. I was still counting you.
Oh, more ladies on Admiral Claptrap's love ship. Everyone's looking at Claptrap. Booyah!
Set a course for Athena's, Vault Hunter. Relentless.
Drop pods ready when you are, VH!
I heard you want us some allies while on Promethea. So-
and now I've got shade wherever I go! Shiny cap for a shiny clap! Hot damn, I look fancy! Can't go wrong with classic style!
Bandit cult led by a soul-sucking siren, intercorporate war on...
Come find me in the market quarter. A battalion of Malawan troops are trampling my home, and I'd appreciate some help. You know, killing them. It'll be nice to have someone else here besides my apprentice who hasn't taken an oath of non-violence. Speaking of which...
Out and about!
Clear out those troops. I'll be there soon. Just laying out some... karmic realignment.
Kidding. Thank you.
Hyperion Help Desk recommends shoot more and miss less.
Before you get hurt.
So you're kicking ass with the Raiders. Guess Lilith had to replace me eventually. Ready for some more action?
I was born kicking ass, and I'll die kicking ass.
Thought so. Follow me. We'll meet up with my apprentice, if she hasn't gotten herself killed. The fragment's sealed inside an Iridian anchor hold. The whole monastery was built around it by monks who think it's sacred.
Maybe it is, but right now, it's attracting the wrong kind of attention.
I came back from Pandora to protect this place. That was working out pretty good, until Malawan found us.
Attention, stupid pacifist monks! This is Oppressor Trant! It's not just a title, oppression is my profession! Athenus is now property of the Malawan Corporation! No trespassing!
Ugh, that's Trant. Real pain in my ass. So far, he hasn't been able to get into the anchor hold, but let's not rely on his incompetence.
Now, look, monks, I know you think I'm doing this because I enjoy terrorizing you, but it's actually to make my big brother proud of me. He's a general, you see, and I got a huge inferiority complex about it. So if I have to burn down your entire monastery to impress him, then so be it, you know? You get it, right? You get it.
Secure the square. Once it's safe, we'll ring the bell of peace so the monks can let us through.
Let's crack on! Crash!